And Bonani. My name is Nusmi Lombards. I'm from Orange Farm, Extension 1, but currently I reside at Bramfisher due to the nature of my job. So yeah, I'm a female driver or delivery biker, if you want to call me that. How I found out about Empower Youth was through Somizi Mhlongo, funny enough. I was going through my Insta and then he posted the video saying this is Orange Farm. We get there. It's 94, it's like people are voting for Mandela, like the lines ridiculous, but eventually we get inside, and when we're inside, wow, even still today, I've never in my life, the entertainment, the sound, cameras, the speakers, amazing. And also thank you to Empower Youth for connecting me with Rada Skills Academy and the Brave Riding Academy guys, because I wouldn't be where I'm at right now. So yeah, I can afford my lifestyle, I can pay rent, I can even rent the bike and carry on making a living. So thank you so much, and I hope Empower Youth can be in each and every province, because I believe it can bring so much change. The impact, the feeling that I took away, I felt so rejuvenated and empowered. Like, there is hope. Really, there is hope out there.